Bejay Mulenga. I am an entrepreneur by trait and a problem solver by nature. I run a company called Super Academy, and I also run a company called Super Tuck. I am Mr. Super, as they say. And Super Academy is my new company that I'm building with my co-founders Liam Tutu and Fury. And we are looking to build games and tools to teach young people across the UK how to learn about business in fun, engaging ways. My entrepreneurial journey all began when I was at secondary school. I was 12 and I was quite uninspired by having to sit down and being forced to just do the bog standard lessons, homework, and not really be creative and being allowed to express myself. And I spent my teenage years going out to blue and joining youth clubs and doing activities, raising finance for my local community, and then that kind of led to me being inspired and like seeing these great entrepreneurial stories. So currently, I am working on building a digital platform to teach kids about enterprise. This company called Super Academy. I have been inspired by the work I've done over the past 3 years. So I run a company called Super Tuck, and it's still going on. The legacy still continues, but we're taking these kind of offline experiences that I've built up and looking at ways to digitalize it. And Super Academy is like the live and digital embodiment of these kind of theories. We're teaching kids how to start their businesses. I think the Idea Award is important because it is something that young people across the UK really need to kind of, you know, be involved in. Not just as a kind of thing for the short term, but as a long term kind of thing for the next generation. I feel like we live in an economy and in a time where it's not good enough to just wake up and go to school and go to uni. You need to really be a self-starter, you need to be curious, you need to kind of be agile and adaptive to the changing world around us. So you need to learn digital skills, you need to learn how to present and problem solve and talk and, you know, put yourself forward in certain ways. I think the creation of the Idea Award by Nominate Trust and the Duke of York is quite special and quite an innovative step forward to where we're going next. I had the pleasure of meeting the Duke of York's team in April. I was invited to Buckingham Palace to talk to them about the work of the Super Tuck, and I've met a few Nominate Trust individuals along my journey, and I've always kind of looked at the Duke of York's kind of backing of a few enterprise initiatives and the Nominate Trust backing the digital technology and them like pushing certain initiatives that I've been really amazed by. The advice that I would give to any young entrepreneur out there would to always have high tenacity and let that penny drop and know what you're going for. If you don't know what you're going for, to just go out there and be inspired.